police say his rant was at the Marathon gas station on Del Prado Boulevard. NBC2's Megan Meyer shows us how the rant turned violent.
You don't know when somebody gonna go crazy over nothing.
Alex Lasnik was determined to let everyone inside the Marathon gas station know he isn't a fan of the Sunshine State.
And what are you doing here if you don't like it so much?
Another customer thought the same thing, telling Lasnik he should go back to his own state if he didn't like Florida. Cape Coral police say Lasnik stormed out of the store, swearing and saying how he can't wait to leave the state. Moments later, he walked back towards the door with a gun.
That's insanity. If you are like a normal person, I don't think any normal person would do that.
The victim told police Lasnik racked the gun and pointed it at his face.
How are you going to come out here in public in front of all these people and threaten somebody?
The customer was afraid he was going to shoot.
Somebody could have got hurt, and I'm glad nobody did.
After the confrontation, Lasnik ditched the parking lot. Police arrested him at his home yesterday.
Hopefully he learns his lesson.
He's now facing a charge for aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. In Cape Coral, Megan Myers, NBC2.